Jon Jones got a seat for his dog.